Mine should crack the bottom.
They're not tight. I'm going to pop the safety. Yeah,
I'm unloaded
though, so it's going to be a lot slower.
Very rideable.
Yeah.
Would you like a bit more power, or?
Could do, entirely up to you. I mean,
should we stick it on 100 and
just go? Why not?
The only real concern is that it's torquing the back mount, which is twisting a bit.
So. When you go from full power to off, I don't know whether it's, as you apply the power and keep it going, it's all smooth. As you go off, it clicks there, there's a click.
Yeah, I think it's just the mount coming back.
Maybe it's probably the chain bouncing.
The chain bouncing the thing, yeah.